words are given by Rahul. And the words are, good morning, how are you? What are you doing? Fine, sorry, present, absent, wrong, right, go, come, late, eat, bath, wash, clean, open, close, drink, sleep, and last, stand. By using these words, I am going to narrate a story. This story is about a boy whose name is Rohan. Rohan is a good boy. He wakes up early in the morning. After washing his clothes, he takes bath. After taking bath, he presses his school uniforms, and after wearing it, he takes his breakfast and then he goes to his bus stoppage. Before going to bus stoppage, he closes the doors of his room. He waits for the bus at his stoppage, and when the bus comes, he goes to school. He is very rarely absent in the class and daily present. He is also very fit boy. He is to stay fit, he daily takes exercise and also drinks a lot of water. He does not open any other's bag without taking his permission. He says sorry for the wrong things done by him. He sleeps at 9:30 in the night. Thank you.